lol.
Hey, and welcome to the One Lord channel. Today we'll take a look at Five Sword Juggernauts. So synergy wise, as percentages are the same, not much difference in that aspect. Special attacks wise, description is the same, same stuff. Juggernaut is one of the very first champions released in this game, so there's not many facts associated with the special attacks. Didn't see a lot of, you know, interesting kind of debuffs or buffs with regards to special attacks, just pure damage. Juggernaut is just pure damage with a chance of fury when he is attacked, and he has a layer of armor which reduces an additional 15% incoming attack damage. So it's very similar to Ryan in that aspect. You get fury when you get attacked, and you have a layer of armor which reduces damage, which is awesome. But yep, it's awesome. It does not state what kind of damage it reduces. I presume it applies to all kinds of damage, including energy damage, physical damage, and the like. This is first special attack, Tremor, hits the floor, creates an awesome kind of like ground effects. This is second special attack, which is Aftershock. Clearly, you can see the Winter Soldier is clearly shocked by it. Therefore, it's called Aftershock. This is Avatar of Kyorak. Side rack. And this is his third special against Rocket. And I'll show you a pic of Side Rack, or Choir Rack. CYTTORAK. Soon. Just after another perfect bonus shot clip. And now for the perfect bonus. Take some tries, but finally got it. Press stop, there you have it, perfect bonus 20%. Awesome, he does have all sorts of like great kind of like ground shattering animation, which is kind of interesting, kind of neat, but he does need some pretty interesting buffs to keep him relevant in this game where newer characters just feels better overall. They have more synergies, they have better synergies, they have, most of the time they have better synergies, they have interesting debuffs, interesting effects, which we would like to see more of. They could like buff Juggernaut a lot and give him some kind of special avatar of Cytorak kind of effects. That's all, thank you for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and see you again soon. Goodbye.